jump here. Did you see it? Let's see if I can make it. Yeah. Awesome.
So why'd you wait so long to give us a shout? I mean, I'm glad you did. It's just, well, it's been ages since we hung about like this.
I have not been out much since what happened to Jules.
Oh, well, I can understand that.
Oh, well, it does not seem to have slowed you down much. The girls at the bell tell me you love to drink them all under the bed.
I think you mean under the table.
Do I? Well, I'm so glad you sobered up in time to help me with my little errand today. I promise you will not regret it.
Thank you. Yes, I might not recall. I maybe have a bottle of whiskey in my... That might be cool.
There it is. Let me out here.
You sure this is it? This place is crawling with crowds.
This will only take a moment.
Go!
Guten Tag, Fräulein. What is that you have there?
Oh, it is just some cheese and wine for Colonel Straub.
Straub is the lucky one, yeah? Go right in.
You are too kind.
This is no problem. Da 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 da. Waiting. I need Jeopardy boot music. Dum 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 dum. Oh, she's running. You don't want to tell me it's explosive you just brought in there.
Ellie, go! Drive!
What's going on?
Yeah.
Oh, holy shite!
That's what I figured.
They're coming!
Why didn't you tell me you were planning to set off a fucking bomb? Are you out of your bloody mind?
I knew you would try to stop me!
You're damn right I put a stop to it! This isn't your fight!
You are wrong. They made it my fight when they murdered my brother! I volunteered for this!
Looks like you volunteered the both of us!
Right, now I have to escape these bastards again. Let's get out of the black and white shit here, but I have to get some kind of direction where to go. Give me the full map. So if I go here, I go this way at the moment, I need to go there. Let's drive left. Whatever. Oh great, now I'm in park. Let's get in here. Funny. Awesome. I think we're done. We are done here. Let's get back to the lovely day. This might take a while. So yeah, you can see all this fucking driving. It takes a long time in the game, but it's part of the game. So I was thinking about just speeding it up. I will do that in the next recording session, but before I want your opinion on that, because yeah, I don't want you guys to quit watching the LP because I was fast forwarding.
Fucking paranoid.
Yeah, they are fast forwarding some parts because yeah, they are kind of boring, and me just driving around the city. Although you might just get some nice flair and atmospheric scenes out of that. And if you like the music, it might be just rude to break it up with double speed or something. I don't know. So just write in the comment section if you would like to speed up the little scenes where it is drive, and maybe shut up or talk.
Sean,
I don't know.
Where are you going?
Later. First, I'll have a word with Luke.
And maybe I will just talk anyways while I drive and nevertheless speed up the thing. That might be funny. Yeah. So, some nuts are too big strong for Sean to beat them up or something.
Scrub away this old blood. Not so bad.
What the hell's the matter with you? Now you're using girls to do your dirty work.
I haven't used anyone. Those who serve our cause do so because they are patriots.
I can't cause stand that written word. I've heard it all my life from men with blood on their hands.
Not in
this
capital
is not
C.
A cricket match. We don't wear uniforms and we don't play by the rules. Every one of us must be ready to do whatever is necessary.
I already lost her brother. I'll be damned if I'm going to lose Veronique as well. She can have no part in this.
You once said that Jules was his own man. Well, I am my own woman. Do not presume to tell me what to do. Either of you.
Count your enemies, Luke. If anything happens to her, you'll have made one too many.
But still, we completed the mission. That's okay for me. Oh. No, you can't see it probably on the vids, so... Who's that?
I've seen you before, haven't I? The night we broke those legionnaires out of the German lockup?
Yes, I was there. I was a captain in the Legion. Now the men call me Le Crochet. The hook. You can see why. The German jailer who took my hand fed it to his favorite dog.
You're still alive. And free.
Yes. Thanks to you. But some of my men were not so lucky. This German, he has a lot to answer for.
I know what you mean.
The German is here in Paris. I'm told he has a taste for the sort of flesh one finds in the red light district. He tours the alleyways at night with his bodyguards, feeding his deviant appetites. The working girls are terrified of him.
We can't abide that sort of perversion in our lovely city now, can we? I'll take care of it.
I want him to know why he is dying. Make sure he hears my name before he breathes his last.
Le Crochet story. Well, you can save your progress any time on the pass menu, but I don't do that. Go to the Red Light District. Awesome. I will do that. More boobies. Although I might have seen too much today. No. I'm just kidding. You can't see too much boobies. Am I right, man? Thank you. Oh, neat music. Yeah. That's what happens when you just don't put your eyes on the road. Anyway. Yeah. Oh, it's a red district. Red light district.
This bastard shouldn't be too hard to find. I know this neighborhood like the back of my hand.
Fuck. Crap. Well, let's get in there. You wanna play hard? I play hard. That's all? Well. Hello.
Piece of cake.
Sexy sale. Or six. Mission completed. Fugitive perk unlocked.